with unsurpassed sorrow. As she entered immortality, she seemed at peace. Her face was calm, and she wasn't in pain. It is all thanks to you. Without your most difficult of choices, she would never have found such peace. As for me, I am bereft of emotion. My life, or what passes for it, has lost meaning. It feels like pain has swallowed me whole. Thus I plan to erase my heart and become an ordinary puppet. This will be my last conversation with you as Polandina. Despite how it ended, I thank you for the kindness, bravery, and beautiful moments you showed me. Service.
I didn't think we'd meet again. I've just come back from the relic of Trismegistus, and I had no idea it was connected to the hotel. I should add that to my map. It was grim work out there. I found the real Alidoro. He's dead. Probably died heroically, seeking one last score. I buried his body and collected his belongings. It's a tragedy. He was a real professional and an inspiration to the next generation. I'm planning to continue his legacy. And like I said, I'm an explorer, not a fighter, so you would know. Is this weapon any good? If you're worthy, I'll give you Alidoro's weapon.
Antonia is dead. It doesn't feel real. She was sick, but her personality was so formidable. The hotel feels empty without her. I would have done everything I could to help with weapons. Damn it. I'm so tired of people I know dying. So you'd better not die. If you can't stay alive, I'm gonna beat you up. You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere, it's the worst.
Seems truly empty, now that Lady Antonia has departed. She was the closest person I had, you know? All that with my parents happened when I was just a child. These halls are truly cavernous now without her and her music. She was a terrific pianist before she fell ill. Now it's up to us to protect this hotel. Her home and ours. Losing someone never gets easier.
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a...
I always welcome friends.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. There goes a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Geppetto. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a...
Show me everything you have, open up your mental. This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
So, it comes to this. The Blue Fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
Yes, I suppose that was her wish. Tophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out, Fortune Lento.
Scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but it sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.